Always on point.
Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this park pit. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. Ready to move on? Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots.
Whoever lived here is long gone.
Wonder what they were making. It's only the Force. Let's move. Me under. Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that raptor nest.
To kill you. Charging weapon.
Rest in, please, buddy. Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Time to move. Haven't I seen you before? Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye on Mosey. Thanks.